As President Donald Trump looks to build his U.S.-Mexico border wall to close off illegal immigration, the Los Angeles City Council is making moves to make sure contractors open up if they're looking to build that wall. The City Council introduced a measure that would require contractors that plan to do business with the city to disclose if they are submitting bids to build the wall.
Transparency we are calling for is based on the right of every Angeleno to know how public money is being spent and whether or not individuals or companies who seek to build Trump's border wall are doing profitable business with the city of Los Angeles at taxpayers' expense.
Labor organizers, immigrant rights advocates, and community activists like Phil M. Eric Arsis joined the councilman in denouncing the wall and calling for measures to be pushed through by the city council.
We're against building the wall, and I think it's important to note that in order to make what he wants to happen a reality, he has to depend on labor, and we need to send a clear message to him that anybody who plans on building this divisive wall should be put out in public, right? And we have to unite against them.
Cedillo adds that nearly half of Los Angeles residents are foreign-born or the children of immigrants.
The border wall would be a shameful monument celebrating the harm being done to countless immigrant residents and their families. Let's be real. The border wall is a threat to our values, our vision, and of our well-being of Los Angeles. It is disruptive, and it has no place here on our border.
California lawmakers are also pushing for similar legislation that would ban doing business with contractors who want to build the wall. Other cities, such as San Francisco, have also introduced legislation that would blacklist these wall bidders. Despite these moves, hundreds of contractors are expected to submit bids. Several will be chosen to show off prototypes in San Diego next month. The Associated General Contractors of California has spoken out against the pending measures, saying that contractors should be able to enjoy the right to choose which products they wish to bid on without fear of reprisal or discrimination.
Compared to other cities, Los Angeles is probably the least harsh. It doesn't totally ban contractors interested in the Trump wall from doing business with Los Angeles. It just asks for disclosure. However, that disclosure may ultimately cost those contractors long-term projects with the city. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.